Chapter 3 Clothes for Us. We wear clothes to protect ourselves from heat, cold, wind, and rain. Long ago, people did not wear clothes. They covered themselves with leaves and the skin of dead animals. Slowly, people learned to make clothes. Different clothes for different seasons. We wear different kinds of clothes in different seasons. We wear cotton clothes in summer. We get cotton from the cotton plant. Cotton plant grows in pods. The pods are picked and thread is made from them. Making thread from cotton is called spinning. This thread is made into cloth on a loom. Making cloth from thread is called weaving. We wear woolen clothes in winter. They keep us warm. The thick hair on a sheep's body is called wool. This hair is cleaned and turned into woolen thread. This is used to knit sweaters, caps, and socks. We wear raincoat, we use an umbrella, and wear gum boots when we go out in the rain. It keeps us dry. We get silk from silkworms. Silk is used to make scarves, saris, and many other things. Some of us wear a uniform. We wear our uniform to school. Similarly, there are others who wear a uniform. Doctors, nurses, postmen, postwomen, and the police wear uniforms. People in different parts of the country wear different kinds of clothes. We must wear clean clothes. We look smart when we wear clean clothes. A short summary. We get cotton from the cotton plant, wool from sheep, and silk from silkworm. We should wear clean clothes. They make us look smart. We should care for our clothes. We should wash them and store them neatly.